The Avegant Glyph is a personal movie theater that looks like a pair of headphones. You can use the device to watch any kind of video that can be provided through an HDMI cable, including 3D video. It has a head tracking 360 degree mode, so you can view wraparound videos simply by turning your head. The Glyph can also be used like ordinary headphones if you want to listen to immersive audio, but flip the headband forward over your eyes and it becomes what Avegant calls a screenless display, with over 2 million micromirrors bouncing low-powered LED beams directly into your retinas for a high-resolution video experience. Before you buy this smart headset, be sure to visit our website botDB at botdb.net and search for the Avegant Glyph, or click beneath this video. Avegant is quick to point out that these goggles are not a virtual reality headset, but more like a virtual movie theater that go over your eye and ears. It features fully adjustable optics that fit most prescriptions so that it can be enjoyed without the need for any glasses. One of the major uses for these goggles is to experience a first-person view when piloting a drone. It works with most of the major drone brands, and the image is delivered at a low latency, so you can see what your drone sees in real time with little to no setup. Unlike most VR headsets, this headset does not completely cover your eyes, allowing you to be immersed in the video content without being completely cut off of your surroundings. And weighing at less than a pound, the Glyph rests comfortably over your face. However, in terms of the image quality, some users have reported that there is a slight blur on the edges of the screen when in use. Please point your web browser to botDB at botdb.net, the world's robotics database, and search for the Avegant Glyph to see our full analysis of this smart headset.